Hey, welcome back to PETEPLAYS. We're playing Super Mario RPG, and we're in the middle of a factory, but also maybe like another dimension? Not really sure. So, I got my hat, I got a cup of coffee in my Zelda mug, and we're ready to do this darn thing. Here we go! Oh, what in the world is going on here? What are these guys? Oh, I think they explode. I think they just run into you. That's the thing that happens. I really don't want to find another Yuridovich. Interesting. I guess I get rid of these guys. I don't know, it kind of looks like something should be happening there, you know what I mean? This guy. Bye-bye. What? Oh, now he's dead. He gets like a retort. Drill claw. Oh, dude. Poke me in the eye. We're gonna start calling him Curly. Like the Three Stooges. Okay. Ooh, 24 and 18, not bad. Don't want that. I'll just fight this one more. Oh, so many of them. Okay, well, then, let's do an ultra jump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Ah! Oh, it's like... Ooh! Oh, it was cool looking, but it didn't hurt anymore. Oh, I just put one of them to sleep. That was dumb. I still don't completely understand how that one works, to be honest. Bow! Okay. Haha, you missed, and now you now you are gone from this dimension. Oh man, I regret fighting these guys. They're just... It takes forever because their animations... Like, they get a turn on their turn, and then they get a turn anytime they get hit, including if you hit them, like a death blow, basically. That's kind of annoying. Got a bunch of experience, though. That's baller. Not want to fight another Yuridovich. What's going on here? Cool. Cool. Rats. Guess maybe I have to fight him? Let's try to mute him. Nah, it clearly didn't work. I do like that you get to hear like different battle music every time. Like if you're fighting a guy that looks like a boss, then you get to fight him with boss music. Sound like the boss music. And I will say about this game, I love the music in this game. One thing that it does not do for me is, I don't know, it just doesn't give me the same sense of urgency, as the music in a lot of other games. And that's just because it's meant to be a different kind of RPG. It's a little bit more lighthearted.
Whoa!
Okay, yep. Oh, goodness.
What is... What?
Whee! Behold, they've taken the bait.
I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they like to play. You see?
Time for a dessert. That is not very nice.
Oof. Nice block, Principessa. Psych bomb. Okay, well that worked really well on one of them. I'm gonna focus on him. Okay. It's working on Cloaker, but not on Sweeper, or whatever the other guy's name was. Oof. Oh, not bad, not bad. Haha! I might as well. It's only four. There we go. Let's focus on this guy, because he's taking the most damage from the magic attacks. Bam! Nice. Endo bubble. Is this one that makes you sleep? Oh no, it's a defense down. Wow! Oh! Haha! Do therapy on him because it will heal his status condition.
How shameful if they were to defeat me.
What? You jerk. You're gonna retreat back to your... What is that?
It's clobbering time!
What in the world? I was just kind of guessing there. Oh man, those didn't do anything. Uh-oh. Please don't die! Everybody gets a hug!
This one going after?
Ooh, Bowser. Oh, Bowsy. There we go. The animation was getting a little goofy there. That's bothering me. Not so much because it's the worst thing in the world, but because it makes me think that the program is not running as well as it could be.
Holy cow! Whoa!
Okay, you know what? I don't have any pick-me-ups, which is problematic. So I need to use comeback. Man, I'm not sure what's going on. But the whole... the whole program is being a little bit unresponsive, and it's being a bit tricky. Eek. What's he got next? Light beam? Oh, that might put everybody to sleep. Put two of them to sleep. Okay. Any of these might work. Okay, I kinda instead need to use a mid mushroom. Yoshi candy. Use it on. Wait. Thank you. No, she's still asleep. Oh, that was a bad misplay. That was a very bad misplay. Ugh. So I'll do it on me because if Bowser dies, I bring him back and he stays awake. Oof. Yeah, he gone. I mean, if I ever get another turn with Peach. Oh, good, okay. I don't think a bracer will wake her up, though. Okay, that didn't do what I thought. Sometimes you need to know what your items do before you go into the final dungeon, guys. Oh, she's back. Okay, good. Let's do group hug. Ah! Time it. Man! Ugh. Weak. Oh, this is gonna hurt. She might not survive this. Oof. She did. Ah! Ugh! Okay, there's only the one. Ah, it's gonna be a princess again. Okay. So the tough thing is, like, if the princess dies, that's it, because I don't have any pick-me-ups. I should have gone to a store before I came in, but I didn't. Animation's being weird. That is not super, super great. Bad guy. Nice ball. Not that much better, but I got a freebie, which I think means you just get an item back. Oh, that's the exact person that couldn't handle that. But he didn't die!
Yes. What is going on here? Oof, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Ouch. Yes! No, yes? Okay. Boy, I hope I get a store soon. 40 experience points? That's so weak, man. Hey, but Mario leveled up, which is pretty awesome. I think I want him to have hit points. Ooh, but it's... Yeah, I gotta go with the magic attack, though, because I use that so much. Alright. Is that the direction I go? Oh, whoa, that's way different. Where does this take me? Just up in the hole? Okay, let's fall back down. Alright. Okay, so you're probably wondering, like, hey, why... What? Oh. I forgot about that. So you're probably wondering why I'm back here, and I realized, well, I was about to go into the end game, and I didn't... there's still a bunch of things I want to do. So... Basically, I've made a list of things I want to do before the game ends, and let's just make it this way. And I want to do them. So the first one, and I've written them down. So remember the paper where I wrote the stupid little Bowser marathon game thing? First thing I want to do is go to Nimbus Land. Oh no, actually, I think I can go to Moltown right now, or Moltown, Moleville. And there's a guy who... It's not you, is it? Yeah, strange. Okay, there's a guy with a shop. It might be him. He's the rare item. No. What? What do we got? Mystery egg. No thanks. A metal plate. I'll take it. Ba-bing! Because... This is also known as the frying pan, and it is Toadstool's strongest weapon. I'm really stoked about this. I actually learned about this weapon because when I first played this game, I rented it from Blockbuster, and there was a file on it already that somebody had basically like beaten the game. So I just like got to see a bunch of end game stuff, and that was really interesting. I don't think I need to be in Marymore. Okay, yeah, Nimbus Land, right? Nimbus Land, going to lands and Nimbus Land. Okay. So, there is a dude around here. Somewhere in here is a shy guy watering stuff. And I don't know where he is. But he's gonna give me some fertilizer so that I can go give a seed and fertilizer to... No, this is the bus. That's the bus. So I can go give a seed and fertilizer to a guy in Moletown. Let's get... I'm about to sneeze. All right, well. Yeah, but I don't know where it is. Oh! What? Oh! That was crazy! What to do? What to do? That was... Okay. Oh, I gotta get rid of something. Okay, I'll get rid of the pure water, because she's gonna come by. Wow, that was really strange. I thought it was somewhere around there, but I didn't remember that you just walked off the edge like a wild person. Okay. I want to go to Bean Valley. So what I want to do now is go back to Rosetown, and there's a guy who will trade me for something cool. I think it's the lazy shell.
So I gotta find the... Is this the gardener's house? It's... Okay. That's not what I want. There's a guy here. Can't believe we had arrows showering around here. You said the same thing. Hello, gardener. Where are you? Hello. What's up? Big boom over the mountains. Things finally back to normal. Oops. Come on. Where is this gardener? Hello, gardener. Where are you? He wants to go pick some mushrooms in the forest. Oh! Ah! Oh, here we go. Hello. Hi, I'm the gardener. See that huge planter? I spent many years seeking a legendary seed and fertilizer, but no luck. Ah! Oh. I've read about the ancient gardening texts, they're so rare! I mean, it's a discovery! Oh my gosh! Hey, I haven't finished yet! Well, that's the story. Will you give me the seed? Absolutely. This is extraordinary. Do you know, Jello, the fertilizer comes from the Shyway clan, famous for its miraculous feats of gardening, and I looked beyond the place and tried to eat valid and fail to travel around the world, wait a lifetime to show the fertilizer you got there! Ah! Yes, I will. There you go. I'll try them out right away. Let's see what happens. Plant the seed, then give it the fertilizer. And what is going to happen? Nothing's happening. Oh, something's happening! Whoa! This is amazing! This is unreal! This is just like winning a lottery without tax. I mean, this is like falling out of a plane without a parachute, handing gaggle of geese and air break. For a week until my buddy's over, happy gardener's mother will hear this. I'm gonna be famous, maybe get my picture in the next issue. You think I could use a little more fertilizer? Oops, maybe not, huh? Well. Okay, well, let's climb it. Here we go! Got the lazy shell! Got the lazy shell! Oh, this is awesome. Ultra hammer. Lazy shell. Oh, baby. Wonder what. Oh. Well, his defense goes. Whoa! Defense goes up like crazy. It does make your attack go way down. I don't know if it's worth it. I mean, wow, look at that defense! The defense nearly doubles! That's insane! You know what? I could... I don't know, man. I don't know what I want to do with this, because... Like, the point of Bowser is to just be a tank. So, I don't want to take away from his... that's tough. And with Geno, gosh, I lose 50 attack points. But like, look at that, it doubles. I'm gonna try that, and then switch up Bowser and Geno. And just kind of see how it goes, you know? But that's one thing. I've got the, woo! I've I've got the Lazy Shell armor and the Lazy Shell attack weapon, which is awesome. Cool. So that's what I wanted to do here. Also, in the Rosetown Inn, there's a fun little nugget. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stay at the inn. Staying for a nap? You know it. Oh, thanks, man. So I'm staying in the inn. Time to wake up right now. Who's that in the bed next to me? Hello? That's just really fun. That's it. That's the only thing that happens. That's fun. Okay, so there's that. I got the frying pan. Now what I want to do is I want to find... Wait. Yeah, the Griever flag. Okay, so remember the three ghosty guys? And they want to... they were like, hey, find these flags. I'm gonna find them. Yep, there it is. Pop, pop, pop. Oh, I don't want to go there. So there's that one. And the last one. So remember they said one is between an O and an A. So in between the goal thing. One is behind a wooden flower. Rosetown. And the other one said that it was like underneath. So I don't remember what it is. But I've just known that it's under Mario's bed. I didn't actually remember that one. But when I saw it, I was like, oh, yeah, of course. So now I can go back to Monstro Town and get, a cool item. I don't remember what it is. I know it's like an equipable item. Actually, this way is probably faster. Yeah, there we go. Beep, 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 Monstro Town. Time to go to Monstro Town. It's such a place. Do-bum-ba. Time to talk to ghostly friends. Is that here? Oh, nope, not that one. This one. Nope, not that one. The deuce! Aha! Here we go. Sleepy time! And now the ghosts will come and talk to me. And they'll be like, hello, Mario. You're so sleepy. Good job, you found all of the flags. You're not half bad.
You did pretty well.
We had a great time, too. Thanks for playing our game. Now the grand prize giveaway! Pop, 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 pop. Don't forget what we told you.
Well, what did I get? Quartz charm, signal ring. I don't think any of these things are new.
Oh, he's wearing the ghost medal. Raises defense while attacking. I don't know what that means. Raises defense while attacking. Yeah, I don't. Oh, I guess like in a battle, the more you attack, the higher your defense goes for that battle. I'm guessing that that's what that means. Great! So we found all the things. That's all the stuff that I wanted to do. So now... I think we can go... But, oh, you know what? I want to go... I've got a little bit of room in my inventory for a couple more things. I've got mushrooms, I've got syrup, I've got some pick-me-ups. I want a couple more. I've got this froggy drink that doesn't matter. I'm actually gonna put that in the garbage. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to trade that shiny stone in for something. I gotta go back to Moleville because that little girl really likes stones.
Go to Moleville and maybe she will be very happy with you.
Is it her? Yeah! Yeah, carbo cookie! Okay, got a carbo cookie, which is nice. I think that gives everybody something in battle. Carbo cookie. Kids love them. Alright, well, that's not super helpful. Okay. So, now that I'm going into the end game, what I want to do is I want to use these Yoshi cookies, because not only does it give me a Yoshi candy, which will heal me, oh, that's right, I used it in one of the battles, but also it has the possibility of turning an enemy into like an item that you can get and defeating the enemy. The Sleepy Bombs might come in handy, but definitely won't against the final boss, so I gotta use those up pretty quick. The Ice Bomb, maybe. The Fright Bomb, I'll have to use that on enemies. The Bracer will raise defense, so I want to use that in the final battle. Let me check a couple more things. Hello! No, no, thank you. I am done here. I do not want more things from you! Okay. Let's check out Marymore. Cause there's sure no that's the oh there it is, yeah. I knew it was there. I'd like to buy some things. There we go. Okay, none of those things are stuff that I want. So maybe let's check Seaside Town. I'm just checking all the item shops, basically for. No, this isn't what I want. Hello. Wait, that's okay. Well, crud muffins. I just want stuff. There we go. It's probably here. Health food store. We encourage healthy lifestyles. I want to check my items. I have two more slots. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 pick-me-ups, and that's just not enough. I have a lot of max mushrooms. I don't want to get rid of them. This is one of the things that was really interesting about this game, was that, like, basically, you have a really, really limited inventory. I think I'm gonna max out on those, because I'm gonna need them. And then what's... Mushroom Boy's shop, what's up? What about you? What's going on here with this guy? Oh, accessory shop. Jumpsuit's antidote pin, wake up pin, fearless pin, true form pin. Kinda prevents poison damage, prevents mutant sleep attacks, prevents fear attacks. Won't be turned into mushrooms or scarecrows. I think I'm okay with what I got there. Oh, you know what I want to do? I really like that amulet, but I want, it's super strong for her, but I want to make sure that she is not ever put to sleep. What does that do? Okay, I don't know what it does, so I'm not gonna try to use it. Alright, so that's kind of my last little bit of fetch questing before I go into the end game. And I think I'm ready. Oh, let's go to the gate. Now I have to kind of clamber my way back through the thing, but with the magic of television, I will make it super fast. And we're back. Okay. Zip through all that. Hopefully, we are ready for endgame. And I'm glad I went back and did all those little things. And I hope I don't get in this room and then realize, like, oh, there's a shop right there, and I could have just done that. But I got a bunch of cool stuff. I got some armor. I got to change up my strategy a little bit. So next episode, I think it's going to be it. I think we're going to do it till it's done. So we'll see you then on PETEPLAYS. Bye, guys.